and against the runners, or slightly against the runners, in the back straight. It is swirling. The Olympic 400 metre final, they get away, and Jenkins likes to run the first 300 fast and then hang on, and away he goes on the outside. Blasting his way into the back straight, he's about, he's taken 3-4 metres out of Solomon. Closing up on the inside, Breidenbach is gambling. He was fourth last time and he wants a medal this time. And Wantarina's in trouble, he's not really started to run. He was very slowly away. Through 200 metres, and Jenkins on the outside with Schaefer closing and Mike Solomon closing as well, and Breidenbach on the inside. Mitchell's got a lot of running to do for Australia, but it's Jenkins off the bend in the lead with Schaefer closing. Schaefer now hits the front. On the inside is Breidenbach, coming as well as Market of Russia. Wantarina closing as Jenkins ties up just a little bit. It's Schaefer now of his journey with Market of Russia coming through. The mystery man wins the title. Mitchell may have got second, and Schaefer in third place.